We've been together for about
6 years now, maybe?
Yeah, about 6 years. And we love each other.
Very much, don't we?
Very much.
So, and we think we've got a lot to give the child.
Yeah, that's why we'd make good parents, wouldn't we?
Yeah, we definitely was. But...
yeah, we've wanted a baby ever since we ran sales there. We looked after little Caden.
Yeah, that's Sal, that's Sean's sister, and their little baby Carly. We had a great time, didn't we?
Yeah. Looking after him, playing with him, watching films. It was just, that was what we knew, wasn't
it? Yeah, we realised then that we're like...
wanted a bit of family, didn't we?
Ultimately, we think we should be a family, don't we? That's what we want.
Sean, wake up.
What is it? What's wrong?
Sean. We're having a baby. We'll be right back.
Morning, gorgeous.
What's that smell, Trent? It's disgusting.
Bacon, Sean. We all know you love bacon.
I know, but it smells weird. Kind of different. Disgusting, eh? I
suppose it's a good thing with that belly getting on you, eh?
Hey, get off, Trent. Yeah, I'm a dirty fucking tramp.
Inside you.
It ain't something growing inside me. It's someone with me baby. Oh, it's cold. So have you spoke to Dad yet?
Yeah, they've taken his driving licence off him.
Oh, that's done for you, ain't it?
Oh my God. I don't believe it. There is something growing inside here.
It's me baby, ain't it?
Oh my God, this is wrong. By the looks of it, it's 7 months old. Let's get Dr. Swanson to have a look at this.
No, no one needs to know. It's my baby. They'll experiment on him. It's my child.
You have told Trevor, haven't you?
Sean, is this some kind of sick joke?
No, it's real. We've been blessed with a miracle.
Yeah, look at the ultrasound.
Yeah, sure, have a look. We're a family. Fat? Look ugly?
There's still time for McEwan.
I didn't beat my wife, McEwan's dad.
I'm Simon Wesley, your social worker.
Hello, I'm Trevor. Please come in.
So, where's your partner? Is it Sean?
Oh, yes, Sean, he's upstairs. He's feeling a bit under the weather.
Okay.
I'm sure he's fine. I think there's something going on at the moment.
sure? Is he all right?
I can go and wake him if you want. Can you wake him up?
No, no, it's all right, leave it.
What was that?
Sean, I think he's having bad dreams or something. I'll go check.
Is he all right?
Yeah, he's fine.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, he's just having a nightmare.
We ain't got time for that. Trev, come on. It's coming, Trev. It's coming.
There's no time, is there?
Trev!
I think you need to turn over. There's something coming out your arsehole.
Trev, I'm ready.
Okay, right, turn you over. Come on. Yeah, I'm going to have to put your pants on.
Yeah.
The joint, you're going to have to push. All right.
Yeah! Sean.
Jesus, fuck me.
I'm hungry again, Garfield.
Thank you.